Native Americans around here used to call that Tahoma. We know it as Mount Rainier. We're in West Seattle, along Harbor Avenue, southwest, looking across Elliott Bay at downtown Seattle. I moved to West Seattle with my wife from Chicago in 1994. It was a good move. Good place to raise our two children. Nice place to take walks. And do other things.